You don't have to hike to it. And you don't need a ticket. You can just drive your car and park right next to it. Look at that. It's awesome. And what's great here too, it's wheelchair accessible. You can get really up and close and see what it's like inside these cubas. This is Cedar Tree Tower. I love how close it is to the road.
See where this national park ranks in our family's list on 7 Ahead YouTube channel.